Hillary, what I'm about to ask you is so, so old. It is so ancient. It is most sacred. I ask you to consider the words carefully, and if you can agree to this, please say I do. And it's helpful if you look at Jerry, since you're marrying him. I'm flattered, but it's inappropriate. Do you now choose Jerry to be your partner, your friend, your lover, and husband? Do you intend to love him, comfort him, cherish, and protect him, whether in good fortune or adversity? If you can agree to this, please say, I do.
I do.